You could see what was in his mind, though, and it wasn't the wrong shot. He was going for the lob here, thinking that Stan was planted on top, and it just didn't quite get the elevation. But we have seen him hit a couple of miraculous ones over the years.